Hello everyone, this is here, I'm Leekah. Welcome back to my playthrough of The Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild, for the Nintendo Switch. Previously, and then continued seeking Korok Seeds in the central region. He is up to a total of 840, 54 for the central region, 399 on hand. Most recently, he found this one, under the west of the Rebonae Bridge, and next he's going northwest to the Applean Forest. Hey there, buddy. Oh, you're back. So long. Oh, for sure, Leekah. Some more coarser bee honey. Thank you. See you, Leekah. Heading to a trio of trees. Yep, a trio of trees. This is the one that needs pruning. Hello. Oh yes, indeed. Korok Seed number 841, 55 for the region. Thank you, buddy. Here in the southeast of the Applean Forest. Then we're going northwest to this bridge, the Orsed Bridge. Yep, Tweehee. Bon appétit. And to be careful, there is a Hinox. Hello? So long. An acorn hanging down. And there we are. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 842. 56 for the region. The acorn hanging underneath the Orset Bridge. And then our next one is on this shoreline, northwest of the bridge. So, let's head across. Yep, the Orset Bridge. Thank you, buddy. Hey, duckies. Yep, there we go. Goodbye. Hey there. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 843. 57 for the region. Thank you, buddy. Here on the eastern shoreline, northwest of the Orset Bridge. Got the Krennel Hills here. And our next one is on a fallen log in the south. I gotcha. Very good. Ooh, some arrows. Very good. And that fits the bill. Though it's more of a hollowed-out tree trunk. Bye-bye. Thanks for your parts. So long to you. Ooh, bomb arrows. Lots of them. Anyone here? One target balloon, and two more. And there we are. Oh, yes, indeed. Korok Seed number 844. 58 for the region. Bye-bye, little buddy. Atop this log. Then our next one is a little farther northwest. Under another hollow log, we'll find a rock. So long to you. More arrows. Nice. Low on energy. Ooh, bomb arrows. That's nice. Goodbye. Ooh, a duplex bow. Rupees, huh? That's all they paid you to come after me. You were ripped off. Badly. Nice flowers. Let's see now. A rock to pick up. Hello, hello! Indeed. Korok Seed number 845. 59 for the region. Thanks, buddy. So that's here in the west of the Krennel Hills. And our next one is here, just west of the Namika Oz Shrine. Yep, Tweehee. Our next one's in there. Thunderwiz Robe. Hey there. Bye-bye. Oh, hello. Hello and goodbye. Yellow choo-choo jelly. Let's see. Two blizzard rods. Let's throw one away and get a thunderstorm rod. And here we find 5 more bomb arrows. Let's see now. In here. More keys. Rock salt and flint. More flint. And here's a slender tree. Going up. Up this tall, thin tree. Uh-huh. Some more Korok leaves. I found you indeed. Korok seed number 846, number 60 for the region. Atop this tall, thin tree, west of the Namaka Oz Shrine. And our next one is here, to the southeast. Thanks, buddy. Well, hello. Burn, baby, burn. Bye-bye. Blizzard rod. And here's a chest with 5 fire arrows. Very good. A few goodies in this area. Now then, southeast. Let's see. A loose rock and a tree stump. Let's pick this up. Hello, hello. Korok seed number 847. Number 61 for the region. Bye-bye and thank you. Then our next one is to the east. Just off the Thames Bridge, we'll find a rock ring. Yep, twee-hee. Hello, Silver. Hey, Birdie. There's the rock circle. And a few rocks set up. First, let's visit this campsite and get some rest. Rest till morning. Charming morning. Now then, let's make a Cryonis pillar or two to help us get a rock into the ring. There we are. Oh yes, indeed. Korok seed number 848, 62 for the region. Here off the Thames Bridge. Then next, we're going to this pond, west of the Crenel Hills. So let's approach that from the Namika Oz Shrine. That's in another hollowed-out tree trunk. Namika Oz Shrine. Here's a hothead. A meteor whiz robe. Chill out, buddy. A ruby. Very good. Meteor rod. Now we have a chilling guy. A nice wizard robe. So long. And here's a lily ring. Just dive on in, and voila! Korok seed number 849, 63 for the region. Bye-bye, little buddy. And then our next one is at this point on the island to the west. Thanks, buddy. Get out of here. Now then, block patterns here, and on that side, and here's the metal block. This needs to be on the other side, so let's set it there, and then get across. Let's see now. And I think you go here, and you do. Yeah. Yep, I found you. Korok seed number 850, 64 for the region. Thanks, buddy. And that's at this river split, northwest of the Krennel Hills. Then our next one's on the same island, to our southwest. And unfortunately, we're about to encounter some guardians. Come to moi. You didn't even come to moi. Some stalker you are. Hylian shroom. Ooh. Goodbye. And there we are. Good. Let's check the bridge here. Helmhead Bridge. Now then, an acorn and a tree trunk. Yeah. Yep, I found you. Korok seed number 851, 65 for the region. Bye-bye, little buddy. That one is here, and our next one is to the west a little bit, in the Hyrule Forest Park. Another guardian. The Hyrule Forest Park. And we have to pick up this rock from the broken fountain. Oh yes indeed. Korok seed number 852, number 66 for the region. On this fountain, in the Hyrule Forest Park. Then our next one is off this bridge, the Boneyard Bridge. Yep, Tweehee. Hey, buddy. Who's talking whom? Goodbye. Hello again, pal. Yep. Another rock ring here. Uh-huh. So long? We'll need another Cryonis pillar or two. Very good. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 853-67 for the region. Here off the Boneyard Bridge. Below the Hyrule Forest Park. Then next, we're going to the Hyrule Cathedral. In the northeast of Castle Town. Or what's left of it. Let's rest till morning, before we go in. I doubt you want to go in. The Hyrule Cathedral. And here we have some leaves to scatter. So we can pick up this rock. Oh yes indeed. Korok Seed number 854-68 for the region. Thank you, buddy. Here in Hyrule Cathedral. Then our next one is to the south, at the Castle Town Watchtower. We have to climb a flagpole. Mm-hmm. Oh, hey. Bye-bye. Thanks for the parts. Castle Town Watchtower. What's left of it? There's a door down there. Examine this. Oh, yes, indeed. Korok Seed number 855, 69 for the region. Bye-bye, little buddy. Oh ho! Atop this flagpole, at the watchtower. Hello there. You run off now. Remove this door. Then we can pick this up. Yep, I found you. Korok Seed number 856. Number 70 for the region. There we go. Then our next one is along the outer wall, down here. Another pinwheel. Tweehee, buddy. Yes, lots of guardians. I feel so safe. Darn guardians. Plenty of them in this area. Anything here? A royal bow. A royal bow in this guardhouse. Even decayed guardians. The Hyrule Castle town ruins. There's our pinwheel. Let's see. There we are. Oh yes indeed. Korok seed number 857. 71 for the region. Here along the outer wall. Looks like east of the main gate. Then next we have to go to the sacred ground ruins. And it's atop a pillar. Hear a pain. Those sacred ground ruins. Oh, hello. Let's see now. Atop this pillar, I think. A rock to pick up. Hello there. Oh, yes, indeed. Korok seed number 858, number 72 for the region. Bye-bye, little buddy. Tweehee for sure. So, in the sacred ground ruins. Then, our next one is by the gate to the Hyrule Castle Town Ruins. Directly to our north. Ooh. Money, money. I like money. The Grande Entrance. And then here on the northern side, we have to shoot the emblem, as shown by those arrows up there. Hey there! Oh yes indeed! Korok seed number 859, 73 for the region. Alrighty. And then, sounds like we'll find a stump over here. That'll lead to a target in the central square. But we'll bother with that one next time. Off to Hateno Village via the Miam Agana Shrine. The Miyamagana Shrine. Let's drop by the shop. Oh, hello, Kalesa. Some more arrows, please. Sounds good. Oh, yes. Maybe a fresh iron sledgehammer. Rest till morning. And next time, we'll continue seeking Korok seeds in the central region. This is Hey Rotmania. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.